Why don't we start with Mr. Corvin Mikke, please?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. We are talking about the impact on the Nord Stream on the European countries, of the European Union, about the political consequences. We are talking about the fate of Ukraine, but nobody takes care of one country which is most affected by the Nord Stream. It is quite Russia. His excellent Alexander Lukashenko is desperately trying to save the independence of his country. And Russia is making pressure on him because they are angry at him because there is a pipeline between Smolensk and Estonia and Lukashenko is using it as a pressure on Russia. Belarusians are stealing the gas from the pipelines from going from Russia to the West. And Russia would like to blackmail Mr. Lukashenko. And independence of Belarus is very important to Poland because I love Russia, but my love is directly proportional to the distance which divides me from Russia. So please take the fate of Belarus into account. Thank you very much.